People in Deep Ellum were planning on celebrating Independence Day with this beautiful, recently hand-painted, meaningful work of art.
They're out there trying to have fun, trying not to pay attention to what's really actually happening.
It's a collaboration inspired by this photograph of some local veterans taken by a local artist who's a veteran himself.
And he wanted to show that these were just kids that are out there fighting for our freedoms, and they're just trying to be kids still, you know?
Celebrating those who've served our country with red, white, and black? What? No, your eyes aren't failing you.
How did it happen so fast?
The company who owns this building and leases it to the Green Room painted over the entire wall. Yeah, the whole thing. No notice for the artists and no reason for the community.
There was absolutely no reason for it. This was a spite thing, it seems.
Lapse in judgment. That's what Joe Beard, president of Westdale Properties, says in a statement they issued. Quote, to fix our mistake by offering to pay to replace the original artwork, I also asked him to communicate our apologies to the other artists that collaborated on this project and spent many hours creating the mural. Fortunately, Preston Panic won't have to drop a couple of $1,000 again on materials.
I paid for everything out of my pocket the first time.
It was a donation for the heroes. And unfortunately, there will be no veterans mural this 4th of July.
It's not gonna happen this time, but we'll get started on it as soon as possible and get it back up there.
Which leaves people humming a tune. Oh, say, can we see, I mean hear, a reason for all this happening in the first place? The Deep Ellum community still has plenty of questions.